Hello and welcome to this latest video from simple-bbq.com. Today I'm just going to share with you a little secret, maybe not really a secret, but an idea I have to help keep your barbecue clean and ultimately to help it last longer. All we're going to do is put a foil tray in the bottom of the barbecue here, and that'll just catch the greasy drips and deposits that come from your food as you cook it. So that stops them, all the greasy drips, from mixing with the ash at the bottom of the barbecue, which can become quite difficult to remove because they bake down and become very solid at times. Sometimes it's brittle, but sometimes it can be quite solid. And that can affect the way that your vents operate at the bottom of the barbecue. So it's very simple, really. All I've done is taken a piece of foil that's twice the width of my barbecue. I've turned the edges and the ends up to create a two-ply tray, and placed it between my charcoal retainers below where my food's going to be for the cooking process, and it'll just catch those drips as the food cooks through. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, and see you at simple-bbq.com.